Sir Shahid Saab is going down to unhook the line, and we are going to take 3 measurements here. So then we will know an approximate speed of this water. वहीं से शायद भाई वहीं से पुल कर ले. Be careful. It takes a lot of work to do this zero carbon city, and here we are. And young man, he is. I should give you credit, Johan. You are a genius to measure this water speed here. This would give us an approximate idea of how many megawatts of electricity we can produce in this water. If we need to put up some dam or something, we will do that too. And this is very, very pioneering work in UAE. And since day one, I have had Nadeem work with me on this project. And with 4 years of non-stop dedicated work that we have done here on Najum Island and in UAE, this goal of making this whole island into a zero carbon city one day will be one of the wonders of the world. And now this is very dangerous work. Be very, very careful when you are going down. So with the speed of this water and the depth, my aim is to generate about 30 to 50 megawatt, but that would need dams and raising the level of the water, because it is the height of the water and the velocity of the water that would give us the necessary power. So this is very, very pioneering work. It is a combination of a German and an American and Pakistani engineers who are doing this work. They have thrown the wood again, and it is flowing with the water. Okay. Okay, pull it back again. Pull it back quickly.
It was 10 seconds.
Yeah.
It was 10 seconds from here to there. So how much is it? 20 meters. This is 2 meters per second. I told you it's about 3 meters per second, probably.
This is the low tide wind. Yeah.
Let's do it again, the full length down. This is about...
From here to there, I think, is 40 meters.
Yeah, from here 20 and then another 20, 40 meters.
40 meters in 10 seconds.
Again, it's 4 meters.
4 meters without any dam, without any stopping of the water.
Yeah.
So...
But what I see now, that it is not deep at all. I thought it is much deeper. You can see the ground here in the middle.
Yeah, we will make a dam over here.
What we have to make is a small intake with a rounded.
Yeah, space. We will have to put huge pipes and blocking it. That would increase the flow and raise the level of the water too. So once we do that...
No, it's not raising, because if we need the speed from the water, from the natural flow. Otherwise it will not accelerate. But by making the channel narrow, more narrow, it will increase
the speed
of the water.
Yeah.
Yeah, maybe somebody was fishing here.
Yes.
Yes, I do.
नहीं फेंक दो अभी वन मोर ट्राई बी केयरफुल विद
डाउन द होल्ड इट लेट इट गो द फुल लेंथ
ओके दिस इज द थर्ड मे बी वी शुड हैव अ कैट वॉक फ्रॉम हियर टू देयर एंड देन
आई टोल्ड यू इट कॉस्ट मनी
या
नाउ आई डिड दिस ऑन
माय या यू आर अ जीनियस ओके हियर वी गो यू आर रेडी
या As soon as it is, I follow up. Okay, now throw. Okay. One, two, three, four.
Let it go. Don't stop it.
Oh, close. 12 seconds up to there.
I think we lost 2 seconds with the thread.
Okay, let's try it again. Don't touch the line.